to get a...
Democracy's boundaries. Are they gerrymandering our elections? The problem? We are a government of the people, by the people, and for the people, right? The ballot box is our sacred shrine. Do our votes really count? Do our votes matter? Do we select them or do they select us? Gerrymandering, a malicious act of political cartography. Party in power rigs the congressional lines for their partisan advantage. Gerrymandering allows certain candidates almost certain success in winning elections. Gerrymandering virtually guarantees election results. Gerrymandering is not new. Elected officials hold on to their seats by eliminating any real competition. The guiding principle for most incumbent legislators has been self-protection. Gerrymandering was first used in 1812, drawn by Governor Elbridge Gerry. Partisan gerrymandering is not new, nor is it rare. Gerrymandering has secured well over 90% of all incumbents sitting in the House of Representatives. Political skullduggery? Partisan gerrymandering is a problem. But who is responsible? Why do we allow elected officials to choose themselves? Why do we put up with partisan gerrymandering? How about the Supreme Court? Is it a federalism issue? The courts have been reluctant to get involved in regulating partisan gerrymandering. An allowance for racial gerrymandering, I suppose, is okay, but the courts have stayed out of partisan gerrymandering. Is there no way to stop a political practice as old as the Republic? Partisan gerrymandering, who is the real loser? You. You are the real loser when it comes to partisan gerrymandering. State legislators redraw congressional districts every 10 years. These congressional lines are drawn intentionally to advantage the political party in power. When we cast our votes, the winner may already have been predetermined by gerrymandered boundaries. Is gerrymandering deceitful? It certainly is outrageous. Partisan gerrymandering is a problem. Are they gerrymandering our elections? Go ahead, drop the gerrymandered lines by dropping them a line. Call your congressman today and ask them, are you gerrymandering our elections?